most difficult and dangerous street show. I'll let you guys decide that when you see it. Some people are saying it's as I go through the spikes and the knives leg first. Others are saying it's as I go through the fire. Me personally, I think it's because I do this entire stunt blindfolded. Now that wasn't quite the reaction I'd hoped for. Let's try this again. I'm going to do this entire stunt blindfolded. You're getting the hang of it now. Pretty good. Thank you. Wrong move, and I'm going to land on top of these spikes, and they are sharp. Who wants to feel them? Gentlemen here, do me a favor. Check them out. Real deal? Thank you. Now hurdle two, again. Got to be in a perfect straight line. One wrong move to the left or the right, and I'm going to end up in these knives. Who wants to check these out? Feel the pink. Want to check them? One finger. Be very careful. Real metal. Thank you. Now the worst one is this one. One wrong move over hurdles one or two could end in disaster through hurdles three. And I'm going to show someone the blindfold so that you guys know this is a real blindfold. I bought it in a shop down there on Argyle Street, actually called Anne Summers. Don't worry, the kids didn't get the joke. Madam, could I ask you a favor? Could you just check it out, make sure it's exactly the same as the one you've got? Yep, all right. Thank you, appreciate it. All right. Wow, no pressure. We got a big crowd here. Here we go. The children, remember what I said? Please don't try this at home, okay? Do it at school. If it goes wrong, your dad can sue. But never at home. Okay. Now I need someone brave to put these fireballs out at the end with a leaf blower. Who's feeling brave? Maybe someone a little bit bigger. This gentleman here, you look brave. Are you ready? You're part of the Glasgow Mafia? All right, do me a favor. This is the leaf blower. All you got to do is, when I jump through there, when I get on there, I'll give you the thumbs up. Just come on the phone and do that. That's it. Go straight out. Got it. Thank you. You're a very important part of the show. Appreciate it. What's your name? Kev. Appreciate it. How about a round of applause for Kev? Thank you, Kev. Oh. I feel a little bit. Be careful there. You all right?